This is called the Revisionist Dream, and it's in memory of the late Anne Sexton. It's a villanelle for those of you who are aware of these things. It's always nice to know that. Well, she didn't kill herself that afternoon. It was a mild day in October. We sat outside over sandwiches. She said she had begun to practice yoga, take piano lessons, rewrite her drama rife with lust and pride, and so she didn't kill herself that afternoon, hugged me, went home, cranked the garage doors open, scuffed through the garish leaves, orange and red, that brought on grief. She said she had begun to translate Akhmatova, her handsome Russian piano teacher, rendering the word for word. So she didn't kill herself that afternoon. She cooked for him, made quiche and coq au vin. He stood the Czerny method on its head while her fingers flew. She said she had begun accelerandos, Julia Child, and some expand a lung deep breaths to do in bed. So she didn't kill herself that afternoon. We ate our sandwiches. The dream blew up at dawn.